Hey co-friends, welcome back to my channel. It's Jazz and I'm here with day 9 of our 12 days of deep conditioners. We are getting through these, and if you haven't seen the previous videos, make sure you check those out. I've actually put them all into a nice little playlist, so if you haven't seen one, you can just start at one and it'll play all the way through to this one. So the deep conditioner I'm going to be talking about today is going to be by Fortify'd Naturals. It is a growth enhancing moisture therapy, grow, scalp relief, and hydrate. So this is a great deep conditioner that is going to also promote hair growth. So a lot of the products that I talk about will have hair growth in it because that's something that I look for because I'm on my own personal hair growth journey. So a lot of the deep conditioners that I'm going to be talking about are going to have some sort of hair growth ingredient in them. So speaking of hair growth ingredients, the first ingredient I'm going to talk about is MSM powder. So this is going to lengthen your hair growth phase. So the natural phase that you have for your hair growth, I don't know how many days that is, but it's going to lengthen that process. So the MSM powder is going to lengthen your hair growth phase, which makes you grow in more hair. And it's also going to decrease dandruff. So if that's the issue that you're having with dandruff, this is going to be a great mask for you. So next up is chamomile flower. So this is going to prevent any hair loss that you're having. If you have any issue with losing hair, it's going to soothe your scalp, and it's also going to enhance your natural shine. And another ingredient that's gonna help with hair growth is the linden flower extract. This is going to promote circulation, get the blood flowing in your scalp to promote healthy hair growth. It's going to strengthen the hair you already have on your head, and it's going to add moisture as well. There's also aloe and shea butter in here. I'm gonna be talking about shea butter in my next mask, but we've been talking about aloe pretty much every other mask. It's very healthy for your hair, and it's really gonna focus on the scalp of your hair if you're having issues on your scalp. So this is a really good hair growth, moisturizing, and scalp mask. So what products would I pair with this deep conditioner? I would shampoo with the Sage Infused Black Soap Shampoo. And it has a nice tip to it. I like to just, it gets straight, you know, to your scalp and you get to work in that end. So I really love this shampoo. And I would deep condition with the Moisture Therapy. And I would style with the Intense Hydrating Potion. So this is a really good styler to use by itself. You don't have to worry about, because it's heavy enough, nice and thick enough to just style and use by itself. And a little goes a long way with any of these products. Now, one of the questions that I did get asked, which was funny because I didn't even know that I was going to be talking about these today, as I'm winding down on these, we have 3 left. But I was asked on my Instagram, what products do I use for Jalen's hair? I use these products for Jalen. I have not deep conditioned, obviously, because she's a baby. But if I wanted to, I could definitely use this on her. But the Sage, the shampoo, and this hydrating potion is what I just use for moisturizing her hair. All these products are vegan. They have natural ingredients, so they're safe for all ages. Because I really couldn't find anything that was really hydrating Jalen's hair without me having to apply products every day. The CEO of Fortify'd Naturals, she had been using it on her son's hair for years, and she said it really grew out his hair a lot. So I figure, you know, I looked at the ingredients. They're vegan certified, natural, and pH optimized. So, and these are for all hair types, but they're definitely safe for babies. So that was something that someone asked me, I think just yesterday or today. I don't know when the comment was, but I answered her today and told her what products I use. So I use these on Jalen. So they are really, really good for your hair. And the next question is gonna be from Charlotte.Hayes on Instagram. Have you used henna to color your hair? I actually have not used henna to color my hair, but I've heard really good things about it. It's a real natural, safe way to color your hair. I'm not sure how henna works if you already have color on your hair. So I kind of want to look into that and see how that works. But to answer your question, no, I have not used henna. I'm actually trying to think about what I want to do next. You can see these roots are coming in. And I think I want to color it again by next May. I really only color my hair once a year lately just because I just haven't been wanting to color it before then. So I thought about growing all my hair out, all the color out again, but then I'm like, no, I don't wanna do that. So I think I'm gonna wait until spring, maybe for my birthday, which is what I did this year. But I think I'm gonna go lighter. So let me know in the comments, should I go? I've always kept my blonde, like my blonde always ends up turning into this like golden honey blonde. But I have been using the purple shampoo lately to kind of brighten up my blondes again. but I haven't been really consistent with that. I've used it twice so far. And it really does make a difference with keeping the brassiness away. But I think I want to go like an ash blonde. I posted it in my story. If you follow me on Instagram, the color that I really want, I want to go like an ash blonde. So lighter than this. Or should I go back red? So that's it for day 9. Comment down below and let me know what color you think I should do. Make sure you send in those questions. And until next time, bye-bye.